In this video, we're going to be taking a look at how to install and utilize the 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS offer on your computer. First things first, head on over to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform and log in via the 3D Passport. Once you're logged in, you'll have to be sure that you are assigned the 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS role, whether that be standard, professional, or premium. If you are an administrator and you do not have it yet assigned, you can go ahead and assign it to yourself, and if you're not an administrator, request that an administrator assign it to you. Once it's assigned, you can go into the compass and you will be able to find two SOLIDWORKS icons in the compass. There's one labeled SOLIDWORKS and there's one labeled SOLIDWORKS Connected. We will not even touch the SOLIDWORKS one, as this is for users who have desktop SOLIDWORKS who want to connect it to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. We will only deal with SOLIDWORKS Connected. If you do accidentally install the other one, you will have to uninstall the XApps connector through your computer before installing SOLIDWORKS Connected. To install SOLIDWORKS Connected, you can just select the down arrow next to the icon, and that will open up the 3DEXPERIENCE launcher after you select Install All Roles Containing 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS. If you have not yet installed anything through 3DEXPERIENCE, you may have to install the launcher first. You can select to install the launcher and just follow the prompts. Once the launcher opens and is ready to install 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS, it will search your computer for the Java Developer Kit. If you do not have it, it will give you links to go to install the JDK file, and you can install that on your computer, and you will have to do this before proceeding. After that is installed, you will be able to carry out the installation, and then you will be able to find SOLIDWORKS Connected through the compass and open it directly from there. You can also add a shortcut to your desktop as well if you'd like. There is also a dashboard. Every time that somebody is assigned to the 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS roles, it will automatically be added to their dashboard list. You can go into your dashboard list and access the 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS dashboard, and it will give you some great tips to get started utilizing 3DEXPERIENCE SOLIDWORKS efficiently. Be sure to check out the rest of our videos for help getting set up in 3DEXPERIENCE.